from
the darkest wild.
Makes you feel just like a child.
Oh no.
Hey, Zanta. Did you get that email?
Yeah. Is this legit?
I guess. I mean, it's from his email.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Dude, we're both pretty low in the totem pole around here. It's not looking good.
You're telling me.
Hey, come here. What? Is this legit? You know anything about this? We don't get enough cans?
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh.
What'd you do?
I feel like this is just a scam.
I wouldn't click on that.
Yeah, that's sketchy. Oh, wait a minute.
You get free trips if you go there. Click on it.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I got one last week. A pair of $28 shoes as well.
You think it's legit?
Oh, absolutely.
All right.
Dummy.
Jumanji.
Told you this was a scam.
I know everything about technology.
What is that?
Did you guys hear that?
Why do I feel so weird?
Hey, what's that noise?
Who are you?
At least I'm wearing a little bit of, what is it? A little bit of black.
Who are you?
Tyrone.
Who are you?
It's Mark.
Who are you? Shelby.
I think we got sucked into the computer.
No, I told you guys, this is just the aliens. Another secret government project or something.
Oh, enough with your conspiracy. Wait, who's over there?
Who is that? Now we go.
Welcome to Jumanji. I've been expecting you, my friends. Welcome to level one.
What is this?
Hey, I'm Doug Devon. This guy.
Your task is to find all the letters to spell the special word. Good luck!
I think he's done talking. I think we should go over there.
Oh, look at this place! Oh! Oh my god, Shelby!
You're doing that stupid crap anyways.
Well, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Oh!
Shelby! Shelby, check your right wrist.
What the? You lost a life. We have three lives.
Teams of two, let's go. Tyrone, you're with me. You guys are together.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Now we go.
Ah, look at this place.
Where'd it go?
Did you hear that noise?
Yeah.
I think we got it.
Tyrone, look. There's one up there.
Well, I'm not going up there.
Hey, one of you young bucks, come over here. Let's go.
Guys! I'm not short anymore!
Be careful, Mark. I think we got it.
I think we got it. And for now, we go.
Guys, we did it. We found the last letter. I's not in team. We searched 4 hours for that crap.
Oh my god.
Guess we did it. I don't know.
We found all the letters.
What do we do now?
Hola, mis amigos. Your final task is to arrange them in the right order in the center stage. Once you put them in the right order, you have earned your can.
Hold on. I'm an expert at this. I play Scrabble a lot. That's how you do it.
Doug!
You're in.
Well, I don't know why that'd be wrong.
Stupid.
Looks fine to me.
Well, first of all, Doug, it's not spelled right. If it was spelled right, we would have the key.
I'm an expert at Scrabble. I don't want to hear it.
Shut up, Doug.
Hold on. Let's see.
Oh! Congratulations, you have unlocked level 2.
You guys gonna shake his hand or what? This is so disrespectful, especially you, Shelby.
Thanks.
You guys gotta be respectful, man. Here.
So this is the ruins he was talking about.
Where's the guy that tells us what to do?
Ah, there he is.
I just want to get out of here. Let's get done with this.
You don't even know what's about to happen.
Ladies, how about you guys just calm down? If we die, we die.
I'm not even a girl.
Welcome to level 2.
Your task is to defeat the sergeant and get the necklace.
Once you take the necklace, bring it to me. Good luck!
Okay, wait. So, who's the sergeant?
Tyrone, I think he's done talking.
Enjoy your new weapons.
Dude, what is this?
Small weapon for a small person, Mark.
Where's yours, Doug?
Shoot, I don't know.
Oh, I'm fine with this. I teach kids how to use this in gym class all the time.
Doug, you don't have a weapon. Oh.
Holy.
Ah! Tyrone, go!
I got you, Shelby.
No! Doug, where's your weapon? I do have one.
Hey,
is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now.
Congratulations. Here's your reward.
Oh wait, you will need this as well.
It will help you in the final level. Good luck.
Are we back at the school?
This is the old gym.
Does anyone have a flashlight?
Yeah, I got one right here.
All right, here we go.
Not be him any other
way. Weapons are useless.
Goodbye.
He's gone.
Where'd he go?
That's gotta be an alien. He can teleport.
We need to get these notes fast. We're gonna die in the game. We'll never get out of here. Guys, I found it.
Don't look or it takes you.
You have 7 notes remaining.
So what does this mean?
I think it's if you look at him, you die.
Left to go.
All right, we gotta find these notes. Everyone split up, let's go. Thank God, was that Tyrone? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Another one! Got another one.
I'll check the bathroom.
Alright, let's split up.
Okay, let's go.
I'm gonna check in here. Why is my door open?
Wait, that was you that screamed like a little sissy?
Yeah.
You only have one life left, Doug.
Shut up, Mark.
Well, you only got one life, Doug. I gotta go.
Now we go.
Leave me alone.
Three more to go. We gotta get out of here.
Let's go.
Found it.
We got one left.
Guys, I see the last note.
Everyone just died.
I have two lives. I can go out there and get it.
Go, Mark.
Thank God.
How many lives you guys have? We got 30 seconds left. I got one.
I've only got one.
Wait, you only have one life left.
I don't care.
Mark!
Oh my God, Mark! We gotta go.
Yeah,
where's
that?
Oh, it's right here.
It's right here.
Students donate cans.
What? Students donate cans?
Is that what the ad was all about?
This is why Mark died, are you kidding me? We got all 8 notes. What do we do now?
Congratulations, you have collected all 8 notes. Come down to the cafeteria to collect your final golden can. Congratulations, here's your final can.
What about Mark? What's gonna happen to him?
Your friend is not returning.
Well, what about the necklace? Will it help him come back?
About that, I was joking. The necklace is useless.
One less person to worry about on payroll.
Doug, he's not coming back.
Come on, man.
I mean, it's kind of worth it. We got the can.
Wait, so how do we get out of here? I'm not trying to be stuck here like Mark.
Are you ready to go back?
Yes.
Okay. Bye.
Still alive?
No!
Action.
Your task is to spell the...
I'm not going in there. I want to go back and see Sandy go to Punderson.
Your task is to find all the letters that...
Are you like stupid, Dennis?
Just stand still.